Freedom of the Press, Wikipedia Audio. Freedom of the Press is a yearly report by US-based non-governmental organization Freedom House, measuring the level of freedom and editorial independence enjoyed by the press in nations and significant disputed territories around the world. The ratings process involves several dozen analysts who develop draft ratings using information gathered from professional contacts in a variety of countries, staff and consultant travel, international visitors, the findings of human rights and press freedom organizations, specialists in geographic and geopolitical areas, the reports of governments and multilateral bodies, members of the International Freedom of Expression Exchange Network, and a variety of domestic and international news media. Countries are given a total score from 0 to 100 on the basis of a set of 23 methodology questions and 109 indicators divided into three broad categories covering the legal, political, and economic environment. Based on the scores, the countries are then classified as free, partly free, or not free. The draft ratings are reviewed on an individual and a comparative basis. Compared with the previous year's findings, any major proposed numerical shifts or category changes are subject to more intense scrutiny, and assessments are made to ensure comparability and consistency in the findings from country to country, region to region, and year to year. While there is an element of subjectivity inherent in the rating process, it emphasizes intellectual rigor, recognizes cultural differences, diverse national interests, and varying levels of economic development, and attempts to produce balanced and unbiased ratings. The Freedom of the Press 2017 report covers events that took place between January 1, 2016 and December 31, 2016. It is put on a scale from 5 to 99. Methodology. 2017 report. Americas. Asia Pacific. Eastern Europe, former Soviet Union, Middle East and North Africa, Sub-Saharan Africa, Western Europe,